5.6 seconds
to go. 121-18, the Suns in overtime. Chris Paul will bring the ball in. How about a Redick three for the win? 2-3, 3 to give us the second overtime. Oh, this is that play they throw it to Blake Griffin at the elbow, and he'll fake the kickback to Chris Paul. Here it comes. There it is. Right on the goal. Oh, into the corner to Redick. And a foul is called. And you know what? That foul, that foul to give. Why is Blake not shooting that ball? The Clippers do not have another timeout. They ran the play to give Blake the exact shot.
Hey guys, this is the Clippers and the Phoenix Suns. So let's see.
2.6 seconds to go now. Blake Griffin will turn. Shoot a three for the win.
Oh my god, the Clippers won't win it. Oh my god. My favorite team is the Heat. Whoa. That's it, guys.